In this example, we are given that a light ray falling at 60 degree angle with the surface of a glass slab of thickness 1 meter and is refracted at an angle 75 degree with the surface. And here we are required to calculate the time taken by the light to cross the slab. In this situation, if say we draw the glass slab, we are given that its thickness is 1 meter. And a light ray is incident onto its surface at an angle 60 degree with the surface. That means its angle of incidence we can consider as 30 degree. It is refracted at an angle 75 degree with the surface. That means it is refracted at an angle of refraction 15 degree. Finally, the light will incident on the other surface at the same angle 15 degree. And it will emerge in the same direction of incident ray at an angle of emergence 30 degree. Say, if we point, if we name the points as A, B and C. B is the point on the bottom surface of slab, vertically below point A, and C is the point where light ray is emerging out. Here in this situation, if we first calculate the light speed in glass, and this light speed we can calculate by C by mu, and here by Snell's law we can write on the top surface, so 1 into sine 30 degree is equals to mu of glass multiplied by sine 15 degree. So this will give us the value of refractive index of glass as twice of cos 15 degree, as I can split the sine 30 in half angle form as 2 sine 15 cos 15, sine 15 gets cancelled out. Now in this situation, if we wish to calculate the time taken by light to cross the slab, then this time we can write as the distance light ray is traveling is AC divided by the speed of light v. We substitute the values. This AC we can write as the thickness of this glass slab is 1. So this t by cos 15 divided by the speed of light, here we can write as c by mu. So if we substitute the values over here, you can see the time taken can be given as this, we can write as T1. So there should not be any confusion in T and T1. T is the time and T1 is the thickness. So here time we can write as this 1, because the thickness is 1 meter divided by cos 15 degree multiplied by the C by mu. Mu is twice of cos 15 degree divided by C. The speed of light is 3 into 10 to power 8. Meters per second. So on simplifying here, cos 15 gets cancelled out. It is 2 by 3 into 10 to power minus 8 second. That will be the answer to this problem.